So one might be, oh, I see, you just turn to look, or you wait in expectation to hear something.
Yeah.
That would be another one. I was thinking another one might be you go and get an umbrella, or you decide not to go take your kid to swim practice, or whatever it is, right? So in some sense, I perceive these, I infer this, and it causes me to change my action in a certain way, where the new what I decided not to do and or what I decided to do only makes sense relative to this. right? Like, okay, I'm gonna go, you know, double check the windshield wipers are really working before I go out. Or I go get the two umbrellas and put them into a car before we go. Putting those two umbrellas into the car is an interpretant of the dark clouds. They point to a thunderstorm as much as the dark clouds do, right?
Hold hands with me and my friends.
Water, I would have a figure just to climb the wall because it looks so like.
Just
hard in these boots, although they're like they're pretty comfy, but like not for like very small spaces.
Yeah. It's like a dolphin.
I know.
Sound.
When we started, it was like 50.
Now it's also like 28, yeah. But like and the sun goes up and like on the roof.
With adventures. Does anyone need water?
Yeah.
Clouds on the horizon.
Found something?
Let's say we have dark clouds. This was last night because I was taking my kids to swimming practice. I'll get dark clouds. I didn't take them to be meaningful and I got very wet as a function. So dark clouds, so what do they stand for? What's the object?